This is Fox 5 News at 10, local Las Vegas.
Cox Charities is writing checks to help nonprofit organizations here in the Valley. The company donated a total of $100,000. The announcement was made at Texas Station. Some of the local charities getting help include the Jude 22 Senior Nutrition Program, which delivers food to homebound senior citizens, and Shade Tree, which helps victims of domestic violence in the Valley.